Alright. So we actually are picking up from where we last left off, where we're gonna chase after the alien's UFO. But what I want to do before we do that is I actually want to go back and see if I miss any hidden Mickeys. Because there is one down at the very first level of the store that I missed. I want to see if there's any up here on the third floor. Because I heard that, I don't know if the rumor's entirely true or not, but I heard that if you get all of them, if you like photograph all of them, you unlock a hidden ending. Or you unlock the secret ending anyways. I don't know the entire truth behind that. Finish him.
Here we go. Take this.
All right, so let's see if there's any hidden Mickeys around here. So we're about to go in a big circle, I think, here. Alright. So I heard there's one hidden Mickey down by the cash register over here. Yeah, there it is. You see it? And there was a couple back at the house that I missed. So I'll probably have to just like revisit this world and come back to the house later and get it. But in the meantime.
Let's see.
I kind of don't want to pull up a list because I feel like that'd be cheating, but at the same time, I kind of do want to pull up a list. That way, it's easier to find. Oh, look, Julia. It's not Barbie, it's Julia. Robo Union. I guess it's supposed to be Transformers. Vic the Visitor. Monstrous Monsters. Play Plus, or I guess it's supposed to be the PlayStation. We can go back into the prize machine. What the? Okay. Boing. Level 2, I guess you're doing 2. What the hell is that about? The heck was that about? Sora's voice just went really squeaky for a second there. What the hell is it about?
Some ingredients around here.
That's what I'll need to look for, ingredients.
Yeah.
Alright, there goes mine. Well, we should blast me up here. I love how he just randomly decided to show up right in front of me. Go. Go to enemies or yeah, we still have one. Although the music's still playing, so we obviously still have someone behind us. I was just blind firing for a second there. Alright. So now, let's eject from that thing.
So I wanna double check something here.
So let's go back downstairs to the second floor. The first floor. And then from there. There we go. Thank you. Oh, there's everyone, you see it?
Let's see.
I'll help you find the next one.
Yeah, sure you will, Goofy, sure you will. Alright. So now we can go back up top yet again. Go to the second floor. Battle sores. So like this entire part's gonna be just like us looking for fucking hidden Mickeys. Dissidia. Sorry. Here we go. Well, it's cool that automatically uses the finisher after a while. Like, you don't have to press it or anything. Probably because it just does have auto finish on. There we go. I see it. So I gotta go through here into this one and take a picture of it. There we go.
Let's see. Got it.
Why the hell are cannons in the freaking vents anyway? Seriously, Woody? Alright, it's time to save point again. Because now we found a couple of those. You know, I didn't bother checking yet, which I'm gonna check in a moment. I didn't bother to check to see if they brought back, but see if my pre-order Keyblade is here. Boom. I forgot that cure triggers recharge. Are we good? So now, are there any others?
There's a lucky emblem here.
But where? Where, Goofy, where? Oh, I see it.
Let's see.
Right down there.
Let's see. Nice!
Alright. So now, let's take the blue path back up. I didn't bother checking here so early, did I? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Aha! See that?
Yes.
All right, that was pretty cleverly hidden, not gonna lie. All right, now let's go back out here. We're gonna continue the story in just a moment here. I just wanna continue looking for these hidden Mickeys before we continue on. Look at that! How did I miss that one when I was running by? And yes, if you haven't realized now, I'm using a guide to get these last couple ones. Just the ones that are in here anyway. Cause I'm afraid I'm gonna miss them all. Even though I can always come back and look for them again. Look at that!
Let's see.
Nice picture, Sora.
Thunder a trinket. Alright, so let's use this save point instead of going all the way back up top manually. Let's warp to the third floor. And I could have obviously chosen to go back to Angie's house if I wanted to, but we'll worry about that another time.
About our new friends.
Alright, let's actually continue with the story now.